Hello. You for calling Ducky Breakdown Assistance. Please note that all calls may be recorded for training purposes only. To help us improve our services, we like to ask our customers to complete a quick telephone survey after this call has ended. Is that okay?
No, thank you.
Thank you. A member of our Ducky team will contact you shortly after this call is complete. To help us better understand which of our breakdown services you require, in your own words, please state the reason for your call.
My car's broke down.
Sorry, we didn't catch that. In your own words, please state the reason for your call.
My car
did you say mine? Or to listen to a series of options, please press 3. Thank you. Please listen to all of the following options before selecting the option most relevant to you. Before we begin, we'd like to remind our customers that your call is very important to us, and we hope we can assist you as quickly as possible. Here are your options. If your breakdown is due to a damaged tire or wheel, please press or say 1. If your breakdown is due to a faulty or flat battery, please press or say 2. If your breakdown is due to an issue with your key or you've been locked out of your vehicle, please press or say 3. If your breakdown is due to an electrical issue, please press or say
4. I don't know!
Please press or say 5. Sorry,
is there any more
didn't
options?
Catch that. Please listen to all of the following options before selecting.
I don't think it was any of those options.
We'd like to remind you that your call is very important to us,
and we hope
we can resolve your issue as quickly as possible. If you are unsure about the reason for your breakdown, please say, "I'm not sure."
I'm not sure.
After the tone.
Oh my god. I'm not sure.
Please hold while we connect you to a member of customer service.
Thank you.
Our lines are very busy at the moment, so you may have to wait a little while. There are currently people ahead of you.